What's up, card family? Hope everybody's doing awesome on this Monday. And this video is going to be a little different type of video. I'm not going to be showing any cards, but I've noticed lately, before the National, that the YouTube card community was, to me, seemed like it was getting kind of stagnant, kind of boring. Now, the National came along, kind of lit a bit of a fire, and we saw a lot of cool videos, a lot of great National recaps. You guys picked up a lot of great stuff, those of you that went to the National, and that's good. But I think now we're going to kind of go back to humdrum. And I know myself, like, I haven't been as active. I haven't been making quite as many videos. I have not been watching as many videos. Part of that is I've been really busy with work and other things. I have also was focusing on my music YouTube channel for a while. And just, you know, not watching as much, not making as much content. And I think that's something that's kind of happening as a whole in the community. A lot of people aren't watching videos. My videos aren't getting as many views as they used to. And a lot of people aren't making videos. So what this video is all about is sort of an encouragement. And I know most of the people that I'm gonna show in this video, most of the channels that I'm gonna show in this video, probably won't watch it. But what I'm gonna do is show you a bunch of channels that have not been active in the last like 3 months or longer. And for those of you that do watch this, what I encourage you to do is go, I'm going to leave links to all these channels. It's a ton of them. Pick two or three of them out, you know, whatever. Go check them out. Watch some of their videos. Leave some comments. Leave some encouragement, because without interaction, without views, YouTube can be kind of discouraging and really boring if you don't have that interaction. And that doesn't really give you enough inspiration to make more videos. I have a lot of different cool videos planned in the works. I don't know when I'm going to get to them. I hope to get some stuff out soon. I'm going on vacation next weekend, so it'll probably be in September. And in the fall, I'm hoping to create some better content. Hoping to try to figure out a way to get Blake more involved in the channel again, since he's not really part of it anymore, and he's right in the channel name, Dustin and Blake. So without further ado, if you're watching this and you see your channel pop up, go make a video. I really encourage you to go make a video, and I'm gonna definitely check it out. I hope the people watching this, you know, I have a lot of newer subscribers that probably aren't familiar with some of these older channels. A lot of channels come and go, for a lot of reasons. You get out of the hobby, or you just don't have time, or like I said, you didn't get the views and the interaction after a while, so you just kind of give up. So I encourage these people that are going to be up on your screen in a little bit, if you watch this, go make a video. Even if it's just to say, hey, saw your video, Dustin, and you know, I appreciate it, whatever. Or give us the reason why you don't make videos anymore, or give us a reason, or give us an update on your collection, whatever. And if you're not listed on this and you're watching, go check some of these channels out. Leave some comments, subscribe, check out a few of their popular videos. And so hopefully this will give a little bit of a spark to somebody somewhere, somehow, some way. Anyways, I appreciate you watching, and we'll see you soon.
When she and Edwin fell in love, she touched his face and shook her head. In disbelief, she sighed and said, in many dreams I've held you near. Now at last you're real. just not myself when you're away. He asked her for her hand for life, and she became a salesman's wife. He was home each night by 8, but one stormy evening he was late. Her frightened tears fell to the floor until his key turned in the door. Where have you been? I've looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when they'd never spend a night apart. For 60 years she heard him snore. Now they're in a hospital, in separate beds on different floors. Claire soon lost her. Forgot the names of family.